Let's start by opening up the soda-flavored candy. Here are the three candy mix that we will be using. We get 1 spoon and 1 octopus jelly tool. And here's the tray that we will be using to make our octopus jelly candy. First, we have to pour water up to the marked lines like this. Now we need to get our mix that's labeled 1. Pour it into the left side and stir. Once you stir the left side, get the second mix that's labeled 2. And pour it into the right side. Make sure to stir this side too. Now let's use the octopus jelly tool to suck up some of the second mix. Once you have enough, squeeze it out onto the first mix like this. How cool! Now we made some delicious looking soda jelly. Yum! Time for our last mix. Grab the mix labeled 3 and pour it into mix number 2. Make sure to add 1 spoonful of the first mix into mix 3. Stir it well until it becomes a nice creamy texture. Then, you can add in some of the soda jelly afterwards. Yum! Doesn't that look good? Now let's make our grape-flavored candy. Follow the same steps as before. Awesome! Now we get grape jelly. That looks really good.